In addition, there's such thing as the associative property. What that means is that it doesn't matter what order you put the numbers in, you're going to get the same answer if you have the same numbers. Let's think about whether or not that's true for subtraction. Let's start with the subtraction problem 8 minus 5. Now when I subtract 8 minus 5, I start with 8, and then I'm going to take away 5. When I take away 5, I could see that I have 3 left. So 8 minus 5 is 3. Now the associative property says that it doesn't matter what order you put the numbers in. So if I do 5 minus 8, will my answer be 3 as well? Let's see. Remember, subtraction means that you start with the first number, and then you subtract the second number. So we start with 5, and we're supposed to subtract 8. Minus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't have 6, 7, or 8 to subtract. So I can't get an answer. So the answer is no. The associative property only applies to addition and multiplication, which you'll get to later. In subtraction, the order that you write the numbers makes a lot of difference.